In the valley of the Jolly,
ho, ho, ho,
Green Giant.
Every year, at the Valley Fair, they judge Green Giant Niblet's corn against all comers, and Niblet's corn always wins
the green ribbon.
The judge explains, an ordinary can of corn has lots of water. To keep his Niblet's corn crisper, the giant gives you just as much corn, but almost no water. Then it's vacuum-packed. Niblet's brand corn is the giant's own special kind, grown to be sweeter. For the crispest, freshest-tasting corn, try Green Giant Niblet's corn. The giant's green beans win first prize, too. They're crisp, young beans, sliced at an angle for more fresh bean flavor. Try Kitchen Slice brand diagonal cut green beans.
Good things from the garden, garden in the valley, valley of the jolly,
ho, ho, ho,
Green Giant.
Here's something even more fun than a valley fair, a soft, huggable Green Giant rag doll. He's 16 inches tall by the ruler, about a good squeeze wide, and you can have him for your very own. Just save three labels or frozen package fronts from you-know-who's vegetables and mail with 50 cents and your name and address to Green Giant, Le Sueur, Minnesota. Details are in this week's TV guide or Sunday comics. Send for your Green Giant rag doll today.